Hey guys!
Today we're doing the Sriracha Challenge.
And it's gonna get pretty hot and spicy. These are drops of hot sauce.
As you can see, mine are way bigger than his. So how is this gonna work is we have five rows.
Where does mine go?
And the number of Sriracha.
Every time we gotta look one, then two, then three, then four, and we have five all together on a plate. Yeah. We have two glasses of water in front of us. We both get two. This isn't going to end up good.
If you're wondering, I just drained that.
You can go first. You have to do one at a time, and you have to come up.
All right.
You go first. Start from that corner, and then go that way.
Holy crap. Wait, you gotta say ready, so go.
Three, two, one, go. You got some of the other ones. You can drink your water too. Now you stop. No, no, now you stop. You got some of your. Alright, my turn, my turn. I did my littlest one. It was already hot. This probably won't be uploaded till Tuesday. That's in the background, that's Elias, and that's Aiden. Stay out, for real.
Ow.
What
the heck?
Alright, Seth's turn. Now get two. You gotta get two. Those two right there. They're already connected. Just go. You got the third one. Alright. You gotta swallow it. Just swallow it. Oh, this one is you.
Come on.
Okay. My doggy. Shut girl. We're getting those two right there in the corner. See them? Those two right there. 3, 2, 1, go. Tacos, think of tacos, think of tacos, think of tacos.
Burning hot tacos.
Hot.
It doesn't go away.
Alright. You got three. Hmm? You got three. Oh wait, no, I'll do three and then I'll do four. And then you do three and then four. Alright? This is Seth. He's new. Puked my mouth a little bit right there. Yeah. Seth.
I'm drooling.
He's got a weak stomach, too. He puked like three times already this weekend. He kicked me. He kicked me.
Okay, I'll go.
No, I got three. I got three. Three, 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 three. Okay, I'm gonna take the three littlest ones.
Do it. Now I do three.
It's getting hot in here. So hot. Okay, go. Oh, God.
Screw it.
Hey, no, you got your next one.
I'm gonna lick all of it.
Go ahead. Go ahead. You do it. I had to. Oh, look at my thing. It looks cool. Don't pay attention to him. You gotta get the rest. You have to get the rest.
Oh!
You gotta get the rest. And you don't have no more water, dude. He's gone.
That was mine! Hey, Dad. We're doing a video. Seth just kind of poured water all over himself.
How you guys
doing? It's a sriracha challenge. Honestly, I just put my arm in spit. Alright, I think I'm just gonna let Seth win this one. I don't know for sure or not. If I get all this,
I need milk.
If I get all this, then Seth has to do more. Do we go for the YOLO?
Yes.
Do we go for the YOLO?
I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah. What are you
doing? Go, go.
I can show you the world. What? We got Logan over here being rude. Should I dump all of this into my water and then give it to Seth?
Yes.
Dude, do it.
How am I gonna get it off?
Use your finger.
Hey, Elias, is this right side up or upside down?
I think it was right side up. I don't know.
Wait, let me just roll it up and put it in there. Here, no, dude, stop.
Can we use that, please?
What? Didn't work.
Dad,
it's all gone. Alright, do you think it's fair if I just drink this?
Yeah.
There's a bunch in there. See that? It's even. I get spit all over my knee.
When you calm down.
That's even worse than it just by itself. So I think I'm just gonna be done. Just let Seth win this one. We should do more this weekend, but like I said, it won't be uploaded till probably next week. So, bye bye.